Yeah. 1, 2, 1, 2.
It's okay?
Okay, thank you.
So, and the last one, Rockettheme, so big. How many positions in Rockettheme?
Oh, a lot more, 78.
So, the guys, no, sorry, Rockettheme have, not this one, thank you. How many?
78.
Imagine 78. So 78 position. It's a lot. So now, of course, what is interesting? SEBLOD. Because we speak about SEBLOD around these three guys, three companies, sorry. SEBLOD is 42 position. But 42 position inside one position. So, that means if I use Gavick, I have 42 position. 42 position. How do you say that?
Multiply.
Multiply by 42 position. It's the same thing for other. Always 45. So 45 position, thank you, and 42 position. So now I need.
I still will.
I think. So sorry, but I need to take my notes. So that means Gavick, you have 1,074 position. SEBLOD and Gavick. With Yootheme, you have 1,890. Okay, and for this one, 3,000 something. But with SEBLOD, the name of the template of SEBLOD with 42 position is SEB1. But we have done a template without position. Of course, if you don't need so much position, but as you can, this give you a lot of possibility to display your content, to create different variation of content. That means with SEBLOD, we organize the content inside the position. Okay. And the main problem with template, imagine now, if we want to design, to do some CSS, HTML for all this position, it's big, big work. So what we want to present to you today, it's a product whose name is a variation on SEBLOD. And a variation is something that you can use inside SEBLOD to get whole design from other. That means, if I am in SEBLOD, I can use the style and CSS of whole template from Gavill, whole template from Yootheme, and whole template from Rockettheme, and I can mix. So imagine the possibility of design you can have if you are a professional, a web agency, and you buy all this template, okay, per years. You can use all this graphic inside SEBLOD. So now, demonstration to see you, to show you.
If you have some questions for Yootheme, I am here. I am a great sponsor of this event, and so I am here too. Thank you.
So, Sébastien. Sébastien too, and class. We are a team, we work across the world. We have other guys, but they don't come. So, now about the demonstration. The target will be to show you all the time form on back end and form on front end. That means SEBLOD, it's a lot of people speak about content construction kit, but we was a content construction kit. maybe that is 3 years ago. Now we prefer to say we are an application builder. It's a little bit different. So here it's a Joomla with a SEBLOD, and what Sebastian show you now, it's an interface whose name is Event Manager, and this Event Manager is built with SEBLOD. Inside Joomla, you have three main managers that everybody know: Article Manager, Category Manager, and User Manager. SEBLOD can build other managers to manage other content, like news, like events. So with SEBLOD, you create a form, like an article, but the name is event, so you put inside some form to create your content type, whose name is event. And we have another part of SEBLOD whose name is a search, so it's to build some list. It's what you have seen just before inside the content manager. Here it's a list, it's a search of event. So Sebastian show you that here there is two things. There is on the top a search where you can put some form. So we build that with SEBLOD without coding, just an interface to build this interface. And here under that was a list. Here you go inside an event, so you edit the event in the font. And you can see we have a presentation, it is like that. And we have some different tabs where you can find a lot of things come from to Joomla, okay, because SEBLOD use a lot of things from Joomla, and we had some specific form to create a new content type. And here it's an example, so with the content type event, so of course there is some form for address, for country, etc. So Sebastian changed something, okay. Now we show you the result, because here we use a template of Gavick. And of course there is a design. Could you show the design of the template?
The position.
Yeah, position. Okay, because all templater like Gavick have always a page where you can see all different positions. Okay, and now imagine if you use SEBLOD, that means I can put inside this one 42 position or 42 position, and can create and design a content inside the position of the main template. Okay, and here is this position with the graphic, okay, with the design. And here we have a box, another one with two colors, it's a design, and a green. So this design is built by Gavick. So the target was to take this design inside SEBLOD. Here, it's the same page, but it's not main position of the template. It's a position of SEBLOD, and inside a position of the template. And inside the position of the main template, we use three SEBLOD positions. And for each position, we have used a style of the main templater. So, Sebastian, now
we will change the style of the first one.
So you go in the interface of SEBLOD. Just a moment. Here it's the SEBLOD interface for form and content type manager, and you can see we have four form, content type, field, list, and session type, and templates. And here is a list of different content types. Here, Sebastian, go inside the interface to build the content type whose name is event. And it's easy. Could you go to the top, please? And here is the interface for all view, okay? Because we speak about view. On the left, you have position of SEBLOD. You have some position. This position are different if I use another template. In this case, I use SEB1, is the name of the template of SEBLOD, okay? And in SEB1, there is 42 position. But we have another one whose name is SEBMINIMA, just one position. And we can change, go back, just to explain a little bit the interface. Here, admin form, seat form, intro, and content as a view. That means when I go to Joomla administration, admin form is where I can see the result of the form. So it's an article, okay, here an event. And for all each view, you can change configuration and template, of course. That means I can use just for the backend form a template with 41 position, but for the content, for the view on the website, the result, the content, okay, with the graphic, I can use just one position with a template will give me just one. Okay? So, and here is a list of different fields that you can add directly inside the position of SEBLOD. Here it's a library on this part of the interface. And the library, that means we give you, I don't know exactly the number, but a lot of fields directly inside SEBLOD. Of course, with this little icon, you can add some new fields and create your fields. And imagine we have complex fields like, I give you one example, a select, okay, whose name is Cascade, and select Cascade, it's an interesting field to use, example, when you are in a form contact form, you need to have the country, the region, and the town. Imagine the guy choose the country, another select arrive, he choose the region, another select arrive, he choose the town. It's a little bit complex form, but very easy to use inside SEBLOD. Now I show you the content view, and you see the content view is not exactly the same field. Of course, there is some field conform to the view form or seat, but we can have we have another presentation, of course, because it's the main content with a wonder on the front end. So here, he show you something else, Sébastien. He show you because here we have some other icon. We have choose some number, but not a funny icon, just because to say to the support, you go on two. So it's easy. And for each button here, we have some parameters changed for each columns. Here, Sébastien is on one. That means we have variation. Could you click on two? Of course, that change, there is other parameter. And for each parameters, we have sometimes another icon had, it's not a had, it's more, to have more params. And when Sébastien go on variation, so you go on variation. Okay. The variation, it's a special word for SEBLOD. A lot of people don't understand exactly what we do with variation. Variation is a small template. Little small, very, very little template. Like just a border around your content. It's a box, a window. And when you go on a website, you have a lot of box with different color sometimes. And here is what we can create. And Sébastien creates variation whose name is GK for Gavick. Okay. And this variation go inside template of Gavick and look how many still we have inside this template. You say, okay, there is 11 different still. You come back to SEBLOD and say, you can use 11 still. So Sébastien apply this variation. Of course, inside the more, you can have more params, like change the color of the border, because a lot of times, templates, editor of templates, do some parameters, but they keep inside your still sheet in the CSS, and they don't give you all the power of what they have done, because that stay on the code. So we little bit change something sometimes. We go directly in the still sheet of the templater, and we take the code, put in PHP, and give you the hand on an interface. So Sébastien, go to change your, you see here? So we had, because a lot of times, example, for guys who use, there's some people who use Yootheme or Gavick or Rockettheme in this room? Yeah? No? Nobody? Okay. So, example for Yootheme. When you use a template of Yootheme and you go inside a module and you want to use a style around your module, like with a very nice border, very nice shadow, something like that, you go in the module and you go inside the params of the module and you go on suffix class and you put a word. No. Before you go on Yootheme, you say, what can I put inside this field? Okay, so I can use some little word like box color, steel, a lot of little word to use the framework of Yootheme, to use the steel and the design of Yootheme. Here, it's easier, you can see. It's not code. I use a form, a select, a sample select, to choose which style can I use from Yootheme. So there is other parameter that we had. Of course, it's very flexible, you know, SEBLOD. Someone can code just in HTML and CSS. He can do a lot of things with SEBLOD, okay? Because, of course, there is some PHP and JavaScript, but we don't really need a lot, okay? PHP is very, very simple. It's just some if, something like that, just to say, if something is here, I do something on the design. That's all. You just need that to create a variation and a template on SEBLOD. So now you refresh, and you see, it changes the color directly around the position of SEBLOD. Okay. Here it's an example. So we are on the demonstration of a website of Yootheme, where we can see a template with some design like that. That means we have a header inside this content, look like that, with some separator. Here it's a box with a little design here. That means here, just to understand how that works from all these templates like Gavick, all these guys do the same thing about the technical design around a box like that. Here, it's just this little graphic, and they repeat this graphic on this way, do the same thing here. So we use HTML tag just to design that and just to design that. So what we do is we call the class, because it's a class inside a warp from Yootheme, we call the class and we say, give me the structure of the HTML. So we take the structure of HTML and we take the color and the image come from to Yootheme. And we apply. So Sébastien directly change the template. That means I can download directly a template on Yootheme, install on my website, and all what I've done with SEBLOD, your graphic changed directly. But you are not in the main template. You are in other applications, SEBLOD, okay? Okay. And same thing for other. Here, it's a Rockettheme template with some position used by SEBLOD. And the same thing, you see, always the same same graphic and same content with different design from different templates. Okay. So on va demander. Okay, so now maybe you have any question about SEBLOD and you want to see maybe more. So it's a time. Speak me, please. No, you have no question? There is some people who use SEBLOD? You use?
Can you show us how to define content manager? You put Twitter content manager directly on the front end of Joomla.
Okay. So Sébastien asked to show you another part of SEBLOD is list and search tip. List and search tip. It's a big engine to create a content type who search other. So here I show you event manager. We have built a content type with field to build an event. Now we are in the search, and in the search I say to him, okay, give me whole article built with event, give me all that, give me whole title, give me whole image, if the event use an image, give me all start that, end that. So here is to build this manager. And so he show the search, that was to search what we search, and the list is to render the result of the search. And of course for list, we use all the template list, not template of content, what you have seen before, 42 position, it's a template for the content, okay? And now we have another family of templates for list, and Sébastien show you a table, so very simple, okay? It's a table, TD, TR, table, not some div. So it's a table to present a list. And here, of course, position name change, because we use a template table, so that means the name is some column, is not a position top or something like that, it's some column. And inside each column, I put some field. So you see before event city and event country, Sebastian is moved event country in other column. You see it in position top or something like that when we was in the content type. So we have changed the list. So of course, that change the position of the value. The value of the country is now we start and end that, okay?
So just, thanks, Alex. So just some details about the future for list and search in SEBLOD. So when there is two concepts in one. It's about display some result and it's about search with some filter. And so when you build a search,
it's my brother, okay, for people who don't know.
Thank you, brother. So when you use a search and list from SEBLOD, it's always available directly on the admin side, on the back end from Joomla, and directly to on the front end. So actually, that's made more than 1 year that the Octopus company behind SEBLOD built only all the interface directly on the front end. And so, of course, the content manager on the front end is a big piece for each our project. So maybe if you can go back on the front end to just have some details about this. Okay, so all our clients now, since 1 year, manage only the content directly on the front end. We don't speak anymore about the back end of Joomla. Why? Because so there is two important things. The first one is the front-end editing. That means any content that the client see directly on the website, he see always and in a lot of place the edit icon. And so he can look at directly. He don't search where is this item about the title or someone. No, he sees that, he edit, he change. It's very important. And of course, to do some other action about delete in mass or about add some new content, we built always a content manager. And about the content manager that you see here, you can choose to build a specific content for each type of content that you manage. So of course, example about event or whatever. But at the same time, because sometimes it takes some a lot of time to build each for each type that you have on your website a specific manager. So you have the possibility to have only one manager for a lot of different types of content. Okay? And I will just ask Sébastien to go on the demo.sebot.com to show what you can add on this interface. So of course, natively OAuth is Bootstrap now. It is very great point to be able now with Joomla to do and to have a lot more nicer interface without to do a lot of work. And if you can go on add-on and to see an example of with the exporter, and you go on a list. Okay, so when you build your content manager for your client, totally custom in regards of the type of that you manage for this client, you will be able after to add some function to, like the export. So the purpose really about this is to be able to build exactly what you have in the core of Joomla, but dynamically. And you will have all the features that you know on the Joomla side. You will be able to have the same on the front-end side. So maybe we will just show you two examples. So if you can go on PDLPD, it's
sur le DIBT qu'on a sur le dev.
Other website, because all you what you do with SEBLOD, you can export. Sébastien speak about you about an expert of content, but of course we are an expert of what we have done in design, because we can export some application, we can export the variation. So if I am on project, I create my variation, my design. When it's finished, I go directly in SEBLOD. One click, I download.
Thank you, Alex. Yeah, so just here, a real example, we do just a copy of a website because it's in internal. So like some people know, we are working a lot for General Electric. And so of course, it's very not easy to have some public website with General Electric. Actually, we have two, and we are working on a third. But internally, we have more than 30 different websites for General Electric. And so it's very great because Joomla now is very implicated in General Electric. And General Electric try to help by the intermediate of SEBLOD. The history with General Electric is just that IT manager internal from General Electric look around all technology and look on Joomla and discover SEBLOD. And they decide to invest in the SEBLOD technology. So it's cool because it helped to Joomla and its boss. So thanks for General Electric. Here you have a classic blog. It's exactly like a WordPress. And what was the purpose here? And everybody knows this every day. Our clients say me, we want a blog and we want WordPress. Shit. So how can we do? So of course, sometimes we work on WordPress, but if we can, we have a lot more flexibility, possibility, performance, and so on by using Joomla. So I show some specific feature to this client, and he say me, okay, Sébastien, you insist to do this on another technology. What you show me sounds good. Okay, we'll do a test. And agree to go on Joomla plus SEBLOD. So when the client is login, you see that any content have an edit icon. So, and any content, that means really all. It to give the end to be independent on all the content. So example, click just on this one. Okay, here you have the blog post, and of course, so the purpose was to be very close from WordPress about the future. And of course, the client, like always, it's not like this at the beginning. It say, oh, it's classic needs. I have no specific needs and so on. But of course, there is some specific needs always. And example here for the image header, there is a full media manager which allows you to search your media and so on and to insert them directly in your your blog post.
All what you see is built with SEBLOD, okay, and the interface. Sébastien click on add an image, and there is another list with a design. And of course, for this list and design, we can use the graphic design from Yootheme. And here, this website is built with Yootheme.
Okay, you can see on the top, there is just two links. If you can go, Sébastien, on the content manager. So the content manager is to manage different types of content, like I said just before. So here we can see the different content directly managing on this interface. And of course, like this, we have not a separate content manager for each one. But about the comment manager, they want really another interface to be more customized about the comment fields. And there is some other G user group who are managing the comments manager. So just to say that the client here, so we received 1 week ago the felicitation of the IT team of G, so Global Research. It's the business who asked this work. And why the felicitation? It's not about the design, something like that. It was the purpose of this session. But here, the success is only how it's easy to manage for any G employee internal. And it was really the most important things. And so now we are very happy because they are very, very, very happy with it. And the client sent an email to all our G official manager. And that means for us, they will take this technology to manage a lot of blocks directly in General Electric. So yes, we can do a lot exactly like WordPress and a lot more about the easy management.
Just to describe a little bit this page. Here, all this position come from to the main template, Yootheme, with a name. But inside, it's a module list of SEBLOD, and this module list, called a search list, with a template, but this one is a template to build a slide. And we can create a template to do some slide. So, is this one? This one is the same one, but always with a position of the main template. Here is what Yootheme call a still of the template. That means you have a header inside a background black, and you have some content with a little window. Here is not SEBLOD. It's the main template with a module login from Joomla.
No, it's assimiling.
It's assimiling.
From Adrien.
No, it's assimiling, sorry. This part is interesting because, and this one, all these parts are built, it's always here a position, okay, and this position it comes from the main template and this one too. But here we use the variation inside SEBLOD to get the design from Yootheme. It's why it's the same of the other module. And here it's a list. That means, go on, stop. Just a moment. I have 1, 2, 3, 4 articles inside the list. So I have built a list with a template whose name is SEBLOD, to do blog, okay. And of course, it's not positioned from the main template. Here is maybe the top for 50%, okay. And to have two different windows, and maybe top B for other article. So it's a list.
Yeah, thanks, Alex. And just.
And I use the design tool.
And just to explain more. So here you have a first SEBLOD list. Yes, but of course here it is true. There is the design applied from Yootheme, but in it it's a list of events. The slideshow that you have just. It's the same. It's a list too. That means when you want. Okay. So all the module, all what we do is very often a list of SEBLOD. And what is very nice is so Sébastien just show you some example of design of a list of SEBLOD. So here, of course, it's just some example that you can install and use in the box. And there is a lot of different. So when you have a list of items built in SEBLOD, in 2 minutes, you can display this item on a blog template, on a table template, on a map view, on a chart view, and so on and so on. You can show. Yeah, so the chart, which is nice too. Like this example. Okay, so all our small modules are all lists. And what is very nice too is to say that you are able to filter what you want, when you want. You are not limited to fixed option to filter. When you install actually any Joomla module, the options that you have to filter something, some content about or ordering, okay, it's only a set of predetermined options, and that's all. Nothing is dynamic. Okay, on SEBLOD, when you add a field in your list, in your search list, this field you will be able to change it directly in the SEBLOD module. That means any field that you add becomes an option in your module. So all the filters are dynamic. And so you can really so do what you want and very quickly. Have you some question about this? Is clear for everybody? Okay.
A question.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. How far are you in terms of ACL and what can you access with ACL? Do you have ACL limitations per content type or field type or template usage or stuff like that? So one department can only use certain content types and certain template elements. Or how far are you on that?
Thanks, Wani. So, yes, the. ACL is from Joomla is full compatible with so langsam doucement and I will let Sébastien show to Ronnie all the place where you can configure some things about SEL and explain.
So this is the event content type. On this event content type, you will be able to say which groups can edit an item from this content type, which group can create, can delete any action that you have on Joomla group based on this content type. And you can do the same for each content type. Then for each field inside the content type, you will be able to set an access level
and the field,
display the only some field for the special access, for example. You have also some restriction plugin that where you will be able to select not only the access but the groups or some other action based on the SEL of Joomla. All is integrated with the SEL of Joomla.
So the answer was yes, 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 and yes.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Just so it's a little short, the session.
Yeah.
And yeah.
So, no.
So I benefit just to speak about what we have made during the last week in France during for a Joomla Day. And I want to benefit these few minutes to speak about. We do a session about Joomla, not SEBLOD, about Joomla and the big enterprise in the world. And so just to say that the purpose is not to speak about SEBLOD during this session, and I just pronounce the term SEBLOD during the last 5 minutes of this session. But we need to spread the word, and we are more and more agree. There is more and more people who need that everybody know that Joomla is able clearly to build some very big website. So we need some references. We have tried, we have started to build a list of very famous Joomla website for big enterprise. The list that you see on joomla.org is no more updated, and there is a lot more other references which can be important. So it's very welcome if you have some big specific client to let us know which one. And like this, we'll be able all together to communicate about this. The reference like this is a very big point when we are not in the Joomla world, but in the web world in general manner, like you know. Thank you.